What this dying world could use is a willing man of God who dares to go against the grain and works without applause. A man who raised that shield of faith, protecting what is pure, whose love is tough and gentle, a man whose word is sure. God doesn't need an orator who knows just what to say. He doesn't need authorities to reason him away.
He doesn't need an army to guarantee a win. He just needs a few.
Derelict, whose life has been renewed.
He calls the one who has the strength to stand up for the truth.
Enlistment lines are open, and he wants you to come in. He just needs a few good men.